together again.
Aw, yay, it's Molly.
Where are you guys going?
We're going home.
Oh, lame. Come on, it's almost New Year's.
We just want to be alone.
Let's go.
Good, she never really fit in anyway.
One drink.
What? Tess.
Excuse me, lovebirds. You're on my chair.
What? Seriously?
Yeah. Now fuck off. Move.
Bitch.
Would anybody like some weed brownies? I made them myself.
No.
Oh, I'm good.
Well, this is fun. Can we leave?
We should play a game.
Like what? Scrabble?
How about truth or dare?
Jesus Christ.
Why is that bad?
Long story. Why would you say that?
I got this.
What's the matter, Harden? Scared of a little truth or dare?
Fuck you, Molly.
I'll go first. Hey, Tess. Truth or dare?
Truth.
Are you a virgin?
Molly, don't.
Oh. Duh. I already know the answer to that because Harden fucked you.
Yes, he did. My turn. Molly, truth or dare?
Truth.
Is it true that you're a whore?
Oh, shit.
What the fuck did you just call me?
No, I didn't call you anything. I just asked you a question. Are you a whore? You have to answer honestly, because it's called truth for a reason.
No.
Do they not like each other?
Hey, Tess, my turn again.
Mm-hmm.
Truth or dare?
Truth.
Is it true that you're a dumbass for getting back together with Harden after he clearly fucked you for a bet?
Let's go.
No, that's not true.
Oh, but it is. You believe anything that comes out of his mouth.
I fucking hate you, Molly.
Which, I don't blame you, because, oh, man, what that mouth can do. And that tongue is just...